press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Even though people are attracted to see the glamour of Bollywood and TV industry, this industry is very big. There is not only one actor here that runs the industry. All of them, including the makeup man, the workers, the spot boy, have to struggle for a loaf of bread in lockdown. Not only this, there are many actors who are not able to run the house due to lockdown, and they have shared their agony with the fans. Last year too, it was the same during lockdown. So in this video, I am going to tell you about those stars who themselves told about their bad financial condition and troubles in lockdown. Vandana Sajnani. Recently, Rajesh Khattar's wife, Vandana Sajnani, revealed that her life has been going through a struggle for the last 1 year. The actress and her family are facing a lot of financial problems because of this. All their savings have gone in hospitalization and they are in trouble. Ayub Khan. Ayub Khan, a relative of legend actor Dilip Kumar, is well-known name in the world of TV. He has also worked in many films and TV series. But due to the lockdown, the actor is unemployed and he is not getting any work. Due to this, his financial condition has also worsened. The actor has said in an interview that if the situation does not improve, then he may have to ask for work as well. Rashmi Gautam. TV actress Rashmi Gautam has told in a recent interview that how every person cannot spend their life sitting in the house after the lockdown. Not everyone has the second source of income, and some actors have to struggle a lot if they do not get work. Atul Veerkar. Actor Atul Veerkar has appeared in many shows including Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma. He is also associated with Marathi cinema. Recently, there was a sad news about Atul Veerkar that he had to sell candles and newspapers to make a living. On one hand, he is not getting work due to lockdown, and on the other hand, his son has also become a victim of this rare disease. Pavla Shyamla. Pavla Shyamla has done many comedy films and TV series in South industry. This pandemic has shaken the actress too. Her daughter's health is also poor. Actor Chiranjeevi, who had worked with her, came to know about this and he extended a helping hand. Well, other than these actors, there are many other actors and film industry workers, crew members who are not getting work and who are unemployed because of the lockdown. We wish that our country fights back COVID-19 and that disease go away forever. If you like this video, then let us know in the comments below, and for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.